USA plus Canada and Mexico by way out. Let's see which states are gonna get out today. The first state that's eliminated is New Hampshire. Now on to the second state. And that's gonna be Tennessee. Now on to the third state. And that's gonna be Quebec. Now on to the fourth state. And that's gonna be South Dakota. Now on to the last states. And that's gonna be Hawaii. Here's how the map works for now. Also, tell me which state you think will win. Also, there are 85 states left.